The government school in Basavana, Bhagegadu, Bhagewadi Taluk, this is in Vijaipur district in Karnataka, is in the news. And for more than one reason, the children of Adarsh School of PB Hunasenia village, this is in the Taluk, they got their hands on scientific experiments with lab equipments. This was set up by the Atal Tinkering Lab in the school. Here's a report.
The Adarsh School of PB Hunasenia village in Basavana Bhagewadi Taluk of Karnataka got first of its kind lab set up under Atal Tinkering Lab. This government school in Vijaipur district has now got more space and tools to innovate, experiment and explore. Atal Tinkering Lab is an approach to create scientific temperament and innovation among students to foster curiosity, creativity and imagination in young minds. The Tinkering Lab has many equipments and instruments. Students are getting hands-on experience with robots, water quality measuring equipments, blood group checking methods, drones, etc. Like engineering students, students of this school are practically learning and experimenting the principles of science with the available lab materials. While students are also feeling proud of their schools being at par with the private schools.
In our school, so many facilities are available, like a library, physics lab, chemistry lab, bio lab and projector classes are also available. Our teaching staff encourage the self-learning.
School authority says children have found new ways to explore their ideas at school level. The lab is well equipped with latest apparatus and intends to create a motivational milieu to develop research skills among the curious learners of science.